out of the outfield wall as we look at it. Beautiful Wednesday night. Meyer ready, the first pitch. Swung on and lined into shallow right center field. A long run, Ramirez, he dives. Wilkin Ramirez makes the catch. Great play. And that saved a run. A bloop attempt by Mike Miller, but the right fielder of Rochester getting there. And that strands two men on base. But Pawtucket takes the lead on the Marrero fielder's choice. We go to the eighth. 2-1 Pawtucket on the Paw Sox Radio Network.